Since you like movies, you'll be into this app. It has all the latest films coming up. Sadly, I'm not in these ones, which sucks for yous.